Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. It's me, Chloe, and I forgot to put my glasses on. I forgot to put my ring on, too, so I put that back on. And so, good morning, everybody. It is 7:26 a.m., and this is for, to get my channel more popular, because I've heard that for coming with whatever amount of stuff that you get on YouTube, you get money. Just kidding, that's not what this is. It's just because I want to vlog. So, I have one question for you guys. Do you like me with or without my glasses? Excuse me. I poked myself in the eyeball with these things. So, one sec. I don't know why, but I just want you guys to take a look at this. It's really sad because this I got from my grandmother, and she died. And I want to tell you guys. I want you guys to tell me in the comments. Do you think it was a good idea to get this for her? And I was at church one night when we made cotton ball sheets. These cotton ball sheets are so cute, especially their eyes and their seed flowers. They're so cute. So cute. Ah, so cute. So I wanted to show you guys some fun steel. Here we go. If I can find it, I will show you guys. There. Also, if you guys don't read Siren's Lament, I will show you all the characters and tell you their names. Alright, so. Okay, so this is Ian. Lyra. Sean, Corey, Elia, Pelly, and 12. And then there were some other pretty funny stuff, pretty funny things on here. But yeah, this is Lyra and Sean's little brother when Lyra was in middle school. Saying, "Hi, baby Cohen. Do you remember me? I'm Lyra. Wait, no. I'm gonna be your babysitter today, so you'll be safe with me. Dot dot dot. Or maybe not. I might kidnap you. So cute, like baby Sean.
Bye, guys."